the main thing that she brings to Amy that I appreciate so much is that Rosamund brings is a great brain, a great working, thoughtful brain. I mean, I think, you know, I remember her coming into rehearsals with, you know, the book with sticky notes, everything, and questions, was constantly kind of looking into it. And you see that on screen, even when she's very still, even when she's, you know, not interacting, even when she's practically in the background, you know, you can see her thinking. And, you know, that's the core of Amy, is that in any situation, she's working her way through it and thinking what she wants you to do and how to make you do what she wants to do. And, you know, I thought that was perfect.
You see that?
Yeah.
Just yeah,
absolutely. No,
but I mean, sense of the brain was there for you in terms of,
yes,
of what
no
you
doubt
want to project from.
Well,
or just.
But it's a reactive thing. It's not somebody. You know, Rosamund's never waiting for you to finish your line so that she can chime in. She's listening to what you're saying and parsing its importance to her, which is a very different thing. One of them is like, yeah. Okay, well, here's my point. And the other one is, interesting. Okay, I can work with that. I can use that. It's a different kind of intelligence.